Ah. Oh, magnifique.
Large males bellow across the heather, advertising their superiority. The stag rounds up a herd of females. By keeping them under his watch, he can ensure that no other male breeds with them, and that only his genes are passed on.
Zie je, dat is die miernestje aan het uitkomen, is jongen, want hij zit ook altijd op die plots.
Other males will want the females for themselves, and are ready to fight for the rights.
De ronde oorsprongweg op Tessel was toch goed met allemaal die mieren.
These are ferocious battles to prove strength and determine dominance. The rut has been fought in the open heather moorlands for more than 11,000 years. It's the perfect arena. Stretching for miles without a single tree, let alone sign of human habitation. Without natural shelter, it's no wonder humans avoided the moors. But deer are not the only animals to thrive. Despite first appearances, the open moorland is as rich with life as the pine forest. The red grouse.
Ik kan er niet aan doen, maar hij verwacht onheil van achter in de hof, dus ik kijk meest naar door.
Feeding on seeds, flowers and shoots as the seasons change. The heather, like the Scots pine, relies on the relationships with other species. Its striking purple flowers are pollinated by bees, while passing animals help to distribute its seeds.
En helaas, hè? De mieren zijn op hem aan het kruipen, want hij moet constant krabben.
Maar die zijn gekend al dat ze laten volspuiten.
Dat weet ik. Maar ik pees op zijn kop dat dat toch hem betant is, want er kraalt er een motor van.
And this formidable bird needs these open spaces to hunt. Following a particularly cold winter, the snow's melted, but the mountain hare's fur hasn't quite caught up. The white that provided camouflage a month before is now more of an advertisement. With its 2 meter wingspan, the eagle soars on wind currents, constantly spotting the movement below. While the hare is unaware of the danger overhead, the eagle locks in.
Because the hare is no sitting target, looking out for danger from the air, and as Cody said,
the hare is capable of hitting 60 kilometers an hour. But with the eagle topping out at 3 times this, it needs something more than speed to survive. So the hare dodges and weaves, throwing itself out of the eagle's trajectory. A last-minute zigzag saves the hare by a whisker. Heather plants can grow for around 30 years. After this time, they degenerate and die back. Bacteria in the soil will break them down. The increased nutrients